What is up guys, this is RevelSiloZ, and I know a lot of you guys have problem with protocol parameter error, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix the error and get back your Mobile Legends account. But before we start this video, make sure to subscribe to this channel for more Mobile Legends tips and tricks videos. So I've done some research and I found that the protocol parameter error is the same as this one. So it means that it is not a bug or an error. And this happens when you try to switch to an account that is not bind to any Mobile Legends account. So what you have to do to get back your Mobile Legends account is to contact the game developer and ask them for their assistance. But before we contact the game developer, you'll need to collect some information about your old account. And these are the 16 things you're gonna need to get back your account, and I will also guide you with a step-by-step process on how to get them. So take a pen and paper and get ready to write it down. In order to fully demonstrate the process of recovering your account, I'm going to lose one of my account on purpose just to show you guys how it works. So this account is not bind to any social media account, and I'll switch it to another account with Facebook. Okay, now I switched the account and the old account is gone. So we'll start collecting the required information of our old account. The first three information you're gonna need is your in-game name, your server ID, and your account ID, which can be easily found if you have an old screenshot of your account profile. And here I'm gonna look at my old screenshot. And here you can find all the three required information about your account. Here's your in-game name. And here's your account ID, which is 1335-3655 for me. And next to it is your server ID, which is 2015 for me. And if you don't have an old screenshot, just log into any other account and search up your old account using your in-game name. But make sure you type in the right name. And remember that it is case sensitive, so make sure you use the uppercase and the lowercase correctly. Okay, after you're done typing, search it up, and from the result, go check your profile. And here you'll find all the required information except for your account ID, which is optional. And the next thing you're gonna need is the model of your device, which you mainly use for playing Mobile Legends. And you can find this by going to your phone settings and then to About Phone. And the next is your registration date, the day which you start playing your Mobile Legends account, which you're trying to recover. The next one is your last login date, and this two might be a little hard to remember, but try your best guess. And if you cannot remember the exact date, try to get the month and the year as close as possible. And the next four thing you're gonna need is an optional for those who bought any in-game purchase, like the first and last in-game purchase, order number or transaction ID, and the package name that you bought, your order date, and a screenshot of the receipt. And to find all these four information, just open up your browser, type in pay.google.com, and here you'll see all the history of your transaction. And make sure you are logged in to the account which you use to make a Google Pay payment. If you use to let your friends or your relatives do the payment for you, just log into their account and look for your first purchase transaction. Okay, here I found, so this is gonna be my first and last transaction because I only purchased it once. So tap on it and the transaction details will open, and you'll find the package name at the top, and below it there's the transaction date. And at the bottom you'll see the transaction ID, so copy it and write it down somewhere. And also take a screenshot of the receipt, because you're gonna need to upload it afterward. And the next thing you're gonna need is the level of your account, number of heroes and their names, and the number of skins that you own. So to find this, just check your old profile again, and you'll find your account level here, and the number of heroes and the skin that you own. And if you go to the favorite tab, you can decide which hero did you own depending on how many matches did you played. And the next thing you're gonna need is your new account in-game name, new account ID, new account server ID, But to do that, you have to create a new account. So go to your phone settings and look for apps or application. It might depend on the device. And click on show system from the menu. Now search for Google Play Games. First of it, go to storage and clear data. The next one will be Google Play service. Okay, go to storage, manage space, and at the bottom clear all data, but I'll not do it now. So the next one will be Google Play Store. Do the same, like first stop, go to storage and clear data. Okay, go back. And the next one is the Google Service Framework, and I'll not clear this one either, because when I clear the data from Google Play Service and Google Service Framework, and it stopped the recording, so I already cleared it before. And the last one is your Mobile Legends app, and do the same. First stop it and clear the data. Okay, after you're done, open the Mobile Legends app, and you'll start a new account. So play till you are level 8. Okay, now that we are level 8, go to your profile, and for the new in-game name, write down this in-game name, and for the new account ID, just write down the ID, and for the new in-game server ID, just write this down. Okay, now we're going to bind this new account to a social media account. You can choose any one of these, and I'm going with Google Play Games. You can also bind to Facebook if you want. Okay, now that we bind our new account to a social media account, we can finally contact the game support. At the top near our profile avatar, click on the contact support icon. Click on number one account problem. And again, click on number one retrieve account. And again, click on number one, switch to another MLBB account. Okay, now we get the account retrieval form, so we have to fill this up. Number one is your in-game name. And as I said earlier, your in-game name is case sensitive, so make sure you use the uppercase and lowercase correctly. And if you use special characters or symbol, type it exactly as you use it in your in-game name. The second one is your server ID, and the third one is your account ID, but the third one is optional, so it's okay if you do not have it. And the fourth one is your device model, and also include the brand name. And the next one is your registration date. I'm not sure about the exact date, but I know that I start playing the account before 1 month of my first purchase, and my first purchase is from 3rd December 2016. So the registration date must be around 20th November 2016, and I'll go with that. Just like that, you can do the math yourself. Now the next one is your last login date. In my case, it's the day that I unbind all the social media account and switch to another account. And for your first and latest payment receipts, just type the transaction ID which you wrote it down earlier. And in my case, I only did one purchase, so I'll write down only one transaction ID. And if you did more than one purchases, just type the first and last transaction ID separated by a comma. And for the package name, choose what you have bought. For me, it's 250 diamonds. Next is the transaction date, and you can find this on the transaction details. Now you have to upload a screenshot of your first order receipt, and upload a screenshot of your last order receipt for the next one. And you have to type the level of character or the level of your old account. I hope you can figure out the rest, so let's fast forward this video to save time. Okay, now at number 18, you have to choose the social media account which you bind to your new account. At number 19, just explain how you lost your Mobile Legends account, and you can also make up any words, so it doesn't really matter. After you are done, go through once again to check if there's any mistake or not, cause the chances of getting back your account will highly depends upon the accuracy of the information that you provide. So after you complete the checking, click on submit, and you'll have to wait for some time to get a response from the game support team. Okay, we finally got the response from the game support after 4 hours. You will know that you got a response if there is a red dot on the contact support icon, and tap on it to open. And at the top, you'll see contact with a red dot on it. So here we get an instruction on how to recover our account. So they tell us to log in with one of my Gmail. So all you have to do is switch your account with this Gmail from the Google Play. But there is a new account switch bug with Google Play games on some devices, and I don't know how to fix it easily yet. And the only way you can solve this is to make a new account like we did it before, play till you are level 8 and then switch it. But if you don't have this bug, you will be able to get back your account with no problem. So that's it guys, hope this helps you, and like this video if it helps you, and also subscribe for more helpful videos.